on our song once more.
Remember the Conrad Birdie Creed, dears. And no smoking until you're 14. Now shall we try it?
We love you, Conrad. Oh, yes, we do. We love you, Conrad.
Little girl, you can sing with us if you like. What's the matter with her?
Oh, she's just sad because Conrad Birdie's coming to Narnian. We're going to be too old for him once he gets out.
Well, she looks like she's still got a few good years left.
Why don't you girls go on down to track 12 and I'll talk to her.
Okay!
And stay out of the bars.
Aww!
Hey, Conrad, man. Oh, come on. You can't be all that black.
Little girls, don't be thinking I'm over here to smile.
Yes.
Reach out to Donna, zero. Put on a happy face. Cross off the clouds and she'll roll. Put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy front of tragedy and it's on your side.
Suppose that's her.
Either that or be all clear.
You
Here's the money I saved from not taking the taxi. Buy some candy with it. Who's she?
Mom, this is Rose Alvarez from the office.
This is Rose Alvarez? Pretty little Rose Alvarez? I can't believe it. Rose, what happened? You had a son in shock or something?
You don't mind, I think I'll go see Conrad here.
By all means, Miss Alvarez. Look at her, honey. How nice she looks. It's a wonder to be some older man doesn't snatch her off. A personal major like that with raising $2. What a catch to be great, convalescent. Goodbye, Rose.
Goodbye, May.
Call me Mrs. Peterson.
Mama, what I wanted to talk to you was sort of about Rose. Maybe you'd better sit down.
Why, I know my sonny. He loves his mama. He's going to say anything that would break her heart. Go ahead, dear. What about Rose?
Well, it's sort of about Luke.
Luke? Where are you, Luke? Struck down by a beverage I consumed faithfully for 32 years? What about Lou?
Well, it's just that Rosie thought, we thought it better maybe I should leave Almeida. Mama, what's the matter?
Nothing. You killed me, that's all. Lou, I'm coming. I'm on my way up.
Mama, you don't understand. It's just that Rosie, look, Mama, here's some money. Take the cab home. Subways are too crowded.
Nothing is too crowded for a mother. I'll take the BART. That's the worst subway. I'll go during the rush hour. That's the worst time. Wait a minute, how many blocks? It's only 107. I'll walk.
Mom.
Enjoy yourself, son. Take care. Wear your heavy coat. Keep your money in your inside pockets. Wear your rain boots and eat a hot lunch. Mwah.
Rosie, I didn't tell her at all. She was so upset by my leaving.
Oh, but you did.
He's coming! He's coming! He's coming! Bernie's coming!
Rosie, calm down, please. But you can't come back to the court at all.
You ask how he feels. He's much too shy to tell you, so I'll tell you how he feels. He feels
great and eager, strangely humble, proud to be a patriot.
That is a lie, a lie through and through.
always, you know, I am very upset about all this. I've already had several headaches and a nosebleed.
Wait, Hugo, I do believe you're actually jealous of Conrad Birdie.
Me? Jealous? I'm the opposite of jealous. I'm very jealous, and I am everywhere. Kim's my city.
That's just it, Hugo. I'm your city. Oh, I may admire Conrad as one admires a far, distant, and unattainable ideal. But I'm into you, Hugo. And I don't care how common or ordinary you are. That's how I'm going to stay.
Not to say that to me, can you let me?
I mean every word, Hugo. Conrad Birdie.
as I present this to you, Conrad.
Thank you.
Long distance call from New York.
Perfectly all right. I'll go out to burn Rome!
Mother, what's wrong with Dad?
Nothing, dear. He's just excited about Conrad's being here, that's all.
He's coming, he's coming!
He's coming! I'll get the egg! Mommy, call the kids!
Girls, girls, you better hurry if you want to watch it.
Thank you.
forget about the eggs open here for 1 minute. There's something very important I want to say, though. Don't you and I do.
You and me.
Rose, I'm serious. What I want to say is, I'm glad that you and me are out here together. Since we got away from New York, I've been able to see all kinds of things in a new life. That's why I want to tell you that I wrote Mama and I let her know that no matter what, I've decided to give up Almeida.
Albert, you did.
I did. I wrote her as soon as we left, and that's given her 3 days and 3 nights, and so far not a word. The Ashmation's accepted the whole thing by me.
3 days and 3 nights on the trails ways of us. But what's the difference? I'm only a mother, and for a mother, a trails ways of us is good enough.
Mama, what are you doing here?
Did you think I wouldn't come? A woman gets a letter, obviously written under the influence of drugs, and she should stay at home. Pay no attention. It's only a mother's tears. Dear Mama, this is to let you know that Alma Lewis dissolved. Your friend, Albert. Alma Lewis dissolved? Dissolve me! Who am I anyway? A sick old woman? Probably won't last a night. I just want a simple stone with one word carved on it. Albert's mother. And don't worry about hiring a limousine to my final resting place. I'll walk. And tell that Spanish friend of yours, I forgive her. She knoweth not what she doneth.
Mom, she's right here.
This is Rose? I can't believe it. She's like Margo when they took her out of Shane or Locke. Put her on St. Albert, send her back to the bed. And don't worry about a secretary. It just so happens, on the bus, I met a perfect secretary. A wonderful, refined girl on her way to Akron, only I persuaded her to get off here. Sunny, say hello to Gloria Rasmussen.
Hi, now.
Hey. Mom, I don't need a secretary. I have Rosie.
What does Rosie need a job for? In a year or two, she'll be collecting social security.
Well, listen, I don't just type.
You do other things.
I tap dance. I figured I could help you with the secretary stuff, and then you could help me get into show business. May, can you hold this? Oh, and can you hum me Swanee River?
It's my favorite selection.
Get a load of this, Al.
Ladies and gentlemen,
We take you to Sweet Apple, Ohio, where a typical American family meets to prepare back at the end of children Randolph and Shane are gathered to bid farewell to a typical American soldier. Conrad Bird!
Where's Ed?
Yeah.
like swims and motor boat races and just the room. You know, the only sensible thing. Drink myself to death.
Moonlight swims! Motorboat races? Loop the loop! Doris, get my gun!
Mr. McAfee, you haven't seen Conrad, have you?
No, but I intend to, so if you have a message to deliver, I'll be happy to give it to him. Right after I shoot him.
Shoot him? Rosie? I have to find Rosie.
Dear, what are you talking about? We know you don't have a gun.
There's that daisy rifle.
That's fine, Pa.
You shut up! I wonder if my baby is
asleep. Anyway, it's broken here.
Then give me anything. That bow and arrow I bought you last Christmas with the suction tips. Don't just stand there. My father's about to lose a little bit of pain. Get me a water gun.
Yeah.